Hello kids, welcome back again. Students, in our last video, we have done after number, right? So today in this video, we will learn before number and number names from 1 to 10. Okay? Before number. Students, what is before number? Before number means one smaller than the given number. Okay? But before that, let's recall backward counting 30 to 1. And students, you will repeat after me. Okay? Say 30, 30, 29, 29, 28, 28, 27, 27, 26, 26, 25, 25, 24, 24, 23, 23, 22, 22, 21, 21, 20, 20, 19, 19, 18, 18, 17, 17, 16, 16, 15, 15, 14, 14, 13, 13, 12, 12, 11, 11, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Again, let's recall 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very good. Okay, students. Now, let's do some examples to understand before number. Now, students, tell me what comes before 9. Now, tell me what comes before 9. Yes, 8. Very good. Again, tell me what comes before 15. What comes before 15? Yes, 14. Very good. Yes, now question we have, what comes before? Here, you have to write the number that comes before the given numbers. Okay, students? Now, first we have, tell me, what comes before 23? Yes, 22. Very good. Now tell me, what comes before 17? Yes, 16. 1 under tens place and 6 under ones place. Okay, now tell me, what comes before 30? Yes, 29. 29. Very good. Next, what comes before 26? Yes, 25. 25. So, right? 25. 25. Good. Next, what comes before 14? Yes, 13. 13. Very good. I hope you understand the concept of before number, right, students? Now, next is number names 1 to 10. Now, students, you will use cursive pattern. Okay. First, now let's write. Tell me, what is the spelling of 1? Yes. O capital O N E 1. O N E 1. Next, 2. What is the spelling of 2? T, capital T, W, O, 2. T, W, O, 2. O, N, E, 1. T, W, O, 2. Yes, next. 3. What is the spelling of 3? Yes. T, capital T, H, R, double E. 3. T, H, R, double E. 3. Very good. 4. What is the spelling of 4? F, capital F, O, U, R. 4. F, O, U, R. 4. Very good. Next, 5. Now, students, tell me, what is the spelling of 5? Right? F, capital F, I, V, E. 5. F, I, V, E. 5. O, N, E, 1. T, W, O, 2. T, H, R, double E. 3. F, O, U, R. 4. F, I, V, E. 5. Next. 6. What is the spelling of 6? S, capital F, I, X, 6. S, I, X, 6. 7. S, capital F, E, V, E, N. 7. S, E, V, E, N. 7. Very good. A. E, capital E, I, G, H, T. 8. E, I, G, H, T. 8. 9. What is the spelling of 9? Right. N, capital N, N, I, N, E. 9. N, I, N, E. 9. 10. What is the spelling of 10? Yes. T, E, N, 10. T, E, N, 10. Very good. Now, again, let's recall number names from 1 to 10. Say, O, N, E, 1. T, W, O, 2. T, H, R, double E. 3. F, O, U, R. 4. F, I, V, E. 5. S, I, X, 6. S, E, V, E, N. 7. E, I, G, H, T. 8. N, I, N, E. 9. T, E, N. 10. So, students, you will do this work in your maths notebook in a very beautiful handwriting. Okay?
Students, this is your third assignment. Okay, this work you will do in your maths notebook. Okay, suppose you will write down the date. After that, write third assignment homework. Then come to the next line, write what comes before. Okay, here you will write the number that comes before the given numbers. Okay, now next question is you will write number names from 1 to 10. Okay, students, and you will learn also. Okay, now come to your maths book on page number 9. Students, here you will count the objects and circle the correct number. Okay, here you will count the given objects and circle the correct number. Let's do the first one. Now, how many dogs are there? Let's count. 1, 2. There are 2 dogs. Now tell me, is this number 2? No. Is this number 2? No. Is this number 2? Yes. This is the correct number. There are 2 dogs. So circle number 2. Very good. Next. How many elephants are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. There are 3 elephants. Okay. Now tell me, is this number 3? No. Is this number 3? No. Is this number 3? Yes. Circle number 3. Because there are 3 elephants. Good. Next. How many crows are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 crows. Now tell me, is this number 6? Yes. This is correct number. There are 6 crows. Very good, students. So students, the remaining part you will do by yourself. Okay? And on page number 1010, here you will count the objects and match them with the correct number. Okay, students, here you will count the objects and match them with the correct number. Let's do the first one. Now tell me, how many bells are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's find where is number 10. Is this 10? No. Is this 10? No. Is this 10? Yes. So match the objects with the correct number. 1, 0, 10. Like this. Okay. Now I'm doing the fifth part. Okay, students. Now tell me, how many mangoes are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 mangoes. Now let's find number 7. Is this number 7? Yes, this is number 7. So let's match. Very good. So students, the remaining part you will do by yourself. Okay?
So students, that's all for today. Till then, keep practicing, stay safe, stay home. Thank you.